Good to have you with us. I'm Avni Raja. Let's start with the latest developments as far as the Sushant Singh Rajput case is concerned. Now, Bihar DGP Gupteshwar Pandey has slammed Mumbai civic body as it has rejected their request seeking an exemption for Patna SP from quarantine. Remember, the Patna SP, who is the lead investigator in the Sushant Singh case, has been quarantined ever since he landed in Mumbai last week. And the Bihar DGP has called the move unfortunate and said that his officers are being blocked in their investigation.
रात में मध्य रात्रि को जाकर के कैदी की तरह उनको स्टैंप करके क्वारंटीन कर दिया। आप बाहर नहीं निकल सकते, आप किसी से मिल नहीं सकते, आप कोई जांच नहीं कर सकते, कोई इन्वेस्टिगेशन नहीं कर सकते, तब से वो क्वारंटीन है। जैसे इसकी सूचना मिली, हम लोगों ने यहां से चिट्ठी लिखा बीएमसी के चीफ को कि आपने जो ये क्वारंटीन किया है ये उचित नहीं है, आप ही के नियम में ये प्रावधान है कि एग्जेम्पशन दिया जा सकता है, आपको देना चाहिए क्योंकि ऑल इंडिया सर्विसेज का आदमी है और वो सरकारी ड्यूटी में गया है, आपने उसका कोई टेस्ट भी नहीं किया है और उसको क्वारंटीन कर दिया। आप कहते हैं मुंबई में जो जाएगा 14 दिन क्वारंटीन करने का उसको नियम है, तो आप बताइए 100 से अधिक जहाजें उतर रही हैं वहां और हजारों वहां पैसेंजर रोज उतर रहे हैं, आपने अभी तक कितने को क्वारंटीन किया बताओ।
Let me in fact go across to Santhia, who's joining us for more details. So Santhia, clearly it seems as if this tussle is far from over at this point in time with the quarantine, exemption request being rejected.
Yes, absolutely. I mean, in fact, that was that one thing that came up in Supreme Court as well, and actually Supreme Court pulled up Maharashtra government for over this. Now, this has been, if we talk about SP Vinay Tiwari, he was the one who was supposed to supervise this investigation. That's why he was sent to Mumbai. And one thing which we have to say again and again, that if the rules regarding quarantining for outsiders are so strict in Mumbai, why exactly the other four members of Bihar police team were not quarantined and why this happened only with the SP? And after that also, once it all came up at that time also, BMC claimed they have guided SP Vinay Tiwari about the fact that he can seek exemption from the quarantining as in the public province. And according to Bihar police, that was also...
done. In fact, a letter was written by IG Patna Range to BMC Commissioner Iqbal Chahal requesting for the exemption. But till now, nothing of that sort has been done. SP Vinay Tiwari is still in quarantine in Mumbai.
Yes.